So hello guys, welcome back to the next tutorial. So in this tutorial we are going to interface analog device, that is LM35. So LM35 we are using for to measure the temperature about our atmosphere. So for that we are using LM35. LM35 sensor consists of three pins, VCC, ground and output. Okay, so in this is the predefined you already written the code here. So first I will explain the code, then I will show you the hardware and connections. So this is the declaration of all the variables and all. So and this is the data types all. So constant sensor. So A1 pin number, output of the LM35 I am connecting to A1 of the Arduino Uno. That is one pin among all six analog pins. And this is a temp C, temp F, and temp V out is a variable which I am going to use the downside of the program. And this is the pin mode. So here I am just passing the parameter sensor is the one variable where A1 is output of the LM35 is connected to the A1, and A1 I am the mode I am setting as an input. And this is the serial dot begin on the serial monitor. I am going to print the temperature, whatever temperature I am getting from this atmosphere, that I am going to print on the serial monitor. For that I am beginning that serial monitor. Then this is the void loop function. So here what I am doing, first I am reading the A1 pin where the output of the LM35 is connected, and I am storing on the V out. Then this V out into 500 divided by 1023 is nothing but it is 10 bit ADC. So in order to get the proper value, we are doing this one. Now this V out I am putting on temp C, okay, because I am going to print on temperature in Celsius and Fahrenheit. This is the formula to calculate in Fahrenheit the value. This is the formula from the temperature how to connect in degree Celsius, from the degree Celsius to Fahrenheit. Okay, now this is I am printing on this in degree Celsius. After one tab slash T means one tab space, I am printing the whatever the temperature I am getting in degree Celsius, that I am printing. After that one line space I am giving, then in Fahrenheit. After one tab I am printing the temperature in Fahrenheit. So now I am uploading the code. So code is uploaded, and on the serial monitor you can see the output. So I am getting something like this. This is the connection. So this is the Arduino Uno where LM35 is connected. So first one is the 5 volt first pin, middle one is the output, and last one is the ground that is connected with the orange is the 5 volt, gray is the ground, and red wire is a A1. See, in the serial monitor I am getting the values like this. When I will put something, the temperature will change. See, now it is changing from 26 to 27, 28. Okay, when I will remove my hand, it will slow down. Thank you.